package, and this is reflected in the stage show that I saw last night. And I brought a copy of the deluxe edition of Colors because it's, yeah. You know, I wanted to ask you.
We spent about 6 months on this package. And usually, this gets kicked over really to amazing. A design group, but actually, it was this designer in England who helped me with my merchandise. We did this artwork together. And
just beautiful.
Yeah, this is. I've been wanting to do this transparency thing since the 90s. So
there's a book in here that has more as well, and a red vinyl, 180 gram, and then this, which is just the booklet is just amazing.
Yeah, it's a sort of a take on the topography of. Futurist movement and the way they would play with text and using the shapes and the aesthetic of the whole record is very simple shapes, everything's very clear and easily seen, and there's a sort of reduction, you know, like we see these shapes and the whole idea of the music is sort of reducing down to very simple ideas and melodies, and everything's very clear.
Yeah.
And then you got some red.
Yeah. Does it come in other colors too?
Yeah, there's one where it's yellow, I think.
Okay.
There's another few different covers. That's one of the things about the demise of the CD and physical media is that when you do something physical media, it has to be really special. So now there's all these resources to do. These are the kind of things I wanted to do in the 90s that I wasn't allowed because there was no, they didn't want to put the budget into it. But now there's a whole, so the people who are collecting these physical versions of the records, you know, trying to make something very, you know, very realized and, you know.
Well, it's beautiful and a must-have for any serious vinyl or just art fan.
Yeah, well, thanks.